Up for sale is this 1974 Toyota Land Cruiser FJ40. This cruiser has over $100,000 invested in it. It features Camaro Inferno Orange exterior paint with a brand new AquaLube aluminum tub. It also has a 1982 H41 four-speed transmission with a 1982 split T-case with disc e-brake conversion, which is mated to a V8, which is a 5.3-liter GM Tahoe with about 66,000 miles and 289 horsepower. This FJ also features a Saginaw power steering conversion, has a custom 4-inch lift spring under suspension, has the Redline V8 cooling system, and has a Redline custom front tube fenders. It also has a rear full float axle, ARB air lockers front and rear, rebuild knuckles, the Redline big brake kit, Nitro chromoly shafts, and so much more. For a full listing of all the upgrades, visit RedlineLandCruisers.com. We'll be right back.
That's four low, four high. High two.